If you're a marketer, you need to learn how to tell stories with your data. Why? Because making good-looking presentations of your data isn't enough. It's your job to make people care enough to take action on it too. Hi, I'm Leia, part of the team here at Funnel, where we talk all things digital marketing, marketing data and analytics, and data visualization. In this video, I'm going to explain the difference between data visualization and storytelling, give you an example of data storytelling so you can see the impact it can have, and finish off with some tips so that you can become a better storyteller through your data. Let's go. Have you ever had one of those aha moments when someone's telling a story and you finally understand what they're talking about? The exact same thing should happen when you're presenting your data to someone, especially those who aren't data experts and need help understanding what they're looking at. When you're trying to get your point across with your data, there are a few things that you can do to help your case. But before getting into that, I'll break it all down for you. So what's the difference between data visualization and data storytelling? Glad you asked. Data visualization is taking data like this and turning it into a visual like this to make it easy for people to understand. And data storytelling is the story you tell when presenting that data, making it more interesting for the audience to follow and triggering an emotion in them to take action or make a decision on it. Here's an example. Let's say that you're a performance marketing manager and you want to persuade your CMO to use a marketing data tool like Funnel to automate your reporting process. Now, instead of showing your visualization like this and saying, our marketing team collectively spends 10 hours a week manually reporting our marketing data and it's a waste of our time, money, and resources, you can spice it up a bit by saying, our team of expert marketers were hired to take this brand to the next level. Together, we currently spend 40 hours a month on manual reporting. That's 1 week's worth of work a month as a team. If we were to implement a free tool like Funnel to help us automate our reporting process, we could cut that time down to 4 hours a month instead of 40. Not only does that save us 36 hours collectively each month on manual tasks, but it gives us the opportunity to focus that time on marketing campaigns that we currently don't have time for due to the time we spend on manual reporting. And since Funnel is free, the only investment or requirement on our end would be to learn how to use it. That is data storytelling. Taking your data and adding a narrative that triggers the person on the receiving end to care enough to take action. In other words, making it interesting and exciting for them so you get your point across effectively. It is that simple. In this case, I wanted to convince my CMO to implement a new tool, which I did, by allowing them to envision what we could gain by using it. But maybe you'll use the same concept when trying to justify why you need more budget for something, or why your company should be recycling more to help the environment. I don't know. As long as you combine data, visuals, and a compelling story, you've got a head start. Here are some quick tips on how you can do that. Start easy. Know your audience. Before you even start thinking about presenting your data, you need to know who your audience is and what they care about. Ask yourself what their goals, challenges, and expectations are from this. Are they analysts themselves, or do they need more detail to understand what you're showing them? Understanding your audience will give you the background you need to make your story as interesting as possible for them. Next tip, don't be boring. Embellish. For example, instead of saying, our users love our product, say, we have over 1,000 happy customers, 9 out of 10 of them say that they gladly recommend our product to others, making us a leader in the market and trumping our competitors by far. And lastly, use the right visualizations to help tell your story. Doing this will help you bring your data to life and make it easier for people to understand. My colleague created an entire video with 5 expert tips on how you can make your dashboards and visualizations stand out. Click here to watch the video and find out exactly what you can do to nail your data visualizations. That's it for today. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to our channel to stay up to date with all the great content that you need to shortcut your way to becoming a better marketer. And if my automating process storytelling earlier struck a chord and you also want a tool to automate your reporting process, click the link in the description to try Funnel for free.